Welcome to this video on the Jupyter Notebook. A Jupyter Notebook is a very special part of this or any other Quantra course. It is the heart and soul of a Quantra course. This is the most crucial unit which can't be skimmed through or skipped. A Jupyter Notebook is an interactive document. Let us see how. There are two kinds of texts in our notebooks, English and Python. English commentary is the narrative which offers an explanation of a code snippet, including any underlying theory or concept. This is written in markdown script. Python code is in cells with grayed-out background. You can run this code snippet using this run icon at the top. The output, if any, is shown below this code cell. The kernel is the engine in the background which runs this notebook. Depending on your familiarity with Python programming, you can navigate through a notebook in different ways. First timers. If you have never worked with a notebook, we recommend you to read through the notebook as if it was a document. After going through it once, we recommend you to give it a second run as well. This time, make a few tweaks in the code and run them. You should do multiple rounds of reading the document and running the code cells if anything is unclear before you move ahead. Novice programmers. Go through the notebooks while tweaking and running your code snippets. Each notebook builds up a quantitative trading strategy and needs your full, undivided attention. Expert coders. We recommend you to add your own cells, work with new functions, tweak the strategy wherever applicable. The data is already uploaded, the package is already installed. The notebook is your playground. Go wild. Without further ado, we bring to you your first notebook of the course. We hope you enjoy it and spend quality time working on it.